I would say traveling 28 hours on an airplane to get here, that's pretty extreme. What, about 30,000 miles, whatever we had to fly to get here to play one show. It's pretty extreme. But we do it because, like I said, you know, we care that much. So we'll travel any distance we have to. Nothing's too extreme for us.